volcanoes and lava. Did you know there's volcanoes on Earth, Mars, and Jupiter's moon?
On one of Jupiter's moons.
The core heats up the rocks. Then it makes a crack. And then the Earth falls. And then forms. Then if the volcano forms, then all the magma starts to blow up. And then comes out lava. That's a volcano. Today we're going to make a lava hand. First, need baby oil. Water. Water. And then, these.
Not yet. You gotta do your drops.
Then do a chop of three drops of wood.
Three drops of yellow. Okay. There's your magma and your lava. Now we're gonna make the pressure. Are you ready? What are those? Alka-Seltzer tabs.
I've got Alka-Seltzer tabs in there.
Alright, let's see what happens. Keep throwing them in. Whoa.
It feels like it's making sound.
It is. It's fizzing. Get down to the bottom so you can see what's happening.
Whoa. See what's happening, Jack? This is the way you do it with lava beans. Same beans.
Vegetable oil. Couple drops of food coloring.
Yep.
That's good, I think. And then the Alka-Seltzer. Just do a couple pieces at a time. Let's see. Okay, watch. Get down to the bottom, you'll see.
Whoa! That's awesome! The oil is sinking a lot. What's the floating on that oil?
Do you think it's strong enough to push the water beads up?
That's a way you will see lava works in the volcano.
What'd you think?
That's it! It is strong enough to put them up!
There they go!